today we are going to draw a picture of CC Planche. We use the monochromatic style of drawing for this picture. First, let's start drawing and then I will discuss about the monochromatic style.
In this work, to notice that the drawing of outline should be in dark tone. I choose green because this model we are drawing has almost overall green color. We draw in a monochromatic style. You do not have to paint in the style I draw. It is better not to do so, because you all have style that are shaped by learning. But there are things to keep in mind. The position of the shadow and the light must be accurately understood and colored. So whatever color we choose, we can adopt different shades of it. But many shades of the same color that we have will not suffice. Here is the most important part. When painting a monochromatic image to color the illuminated areas, we add white to the color we use and make it a light color. This can be done as needed. Similarly, when drawing a monochromatic image, to color the shaded areas, we add black to the color we used to make it a darker color. Black color can be added as required. Firstly, apply dark green color on certain dark portions of the plant. Don't apply thickly. So, whatever color we choose, we can adopt different shades of it. Apply light green on the light part of the plant, add white color on green for the highlight part of the plant. Apply black color lightly on the dark shades of the plant, adding green color on the black color to get shade effects. So, how do you create painting if you are only using one color? The key to this is remembering that blue and green are different colors, but dark blue and light blue are not. These are just values of the same color. From the base color, a hue can be tinted by adding white, making it lighter. Theoretically, you can continue doing this until achieving almost pure white. At the same time, a color can be shaded by adding black. Thus, artist can paint an entire piece consisting of lines, shapes, and figures in various shades and tints that are technically only one color. Apply black color lightly on the dark shades of the plant, adding green color on the black color to get shade effects. We can use the same method on the veins of the leaves. The shade of the pot, the plant, and the color of soil in the pot can be painted by mixing both green and black. In this work, the oil pastels method of applying the green and black is by applying black color lightly on the necessary parts. Lightly apply the dark green on the black color. Through this method, we can create the shade on the picture. This should be merged with the background. To merge, apply light green or white followed by dark green.